Hey guys, so this was one of the first ideas I got when I was doing tarot card prompts in the Patreon group. And so this one was inspired by the Page of Swords. And I wrote down the various things that the card was meant to denote. It talked about guardians and protection. It talked about adapting to changes, welcoming guidance, the night sky marking a trail to follow, which I took literally in this painting. So what I ended up doing is I made a sunfish to be the subject of the painting. And I added a circle of these other ocean fish to represent the guardians. The theme really reminded me of something that a lot of people say when they are opening themselves to the universe. They're waiting for cosmic guidance, and so I wanted to make this look a little cosmic. I know everyone's gonna ask me which paintbrush this is because he is thirsty AF. It's the silver black velvet brush. It's pretty good. Hard to find. The one thing about this painting is that I intentionally decided to use ink to outline the painting, like all of it. I was having a lot of difficulty getting sharp edges around the stars for some reason. It started out really good, and then I don't know, I guess I was just having a reckless second pass at it. Yeah, it would have been easier if I used masking fluid, I guess. But I've been drifting away from outlining stuff. I thought that this would actually be a more suitable painting for that. It seemed more illustrative, it seemed more like a cartoon to me, so I was more open to outlining. I wouldn't mind trying different colored pens and inks sometime, because I think that the black is a little bit intense, you know? I still have a bunch of tarot cards that I haven't used yet for art prompts. If you thought it would be interesting to see me come up with an idea prompted by a tarot card from start to finish, just let me know in the comments. It's on my list of things that I want to do. If you are just visiting here and you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. I make new videos every week. And thanks for watching.